My name is Diana Pombo.
Everybody, it's Diana. Welcome back to my channel. So I found out that I really enjoy writing songs, and a few weeks ago I wrote a song and later decided to call it The Past. And so when I first started writing this song, I guess it was about love and leaving a relationship in the past. I am not in love and never have been, but the song sort of describes the need to leave something in the past that you know is not good for you. And I think you guys can relate to that too. And so I don't know how it happened, but the lyrics came together so quickly and I really didn't think much of it then. And honestly, I had no idea what to do with the song when I finished writing it. But I kept on working on it, kept practicing, changing it up a bit. And I realized that this song is so much bigger than just leaving a relationship in the past. Guys, this song is about leaving 2020 in the past. So I'm going to do something I have never done before. I'm going to be singing one of my original unreleased songs for you guys, just imperfect and raw, and please be kind. I'm still working on my guitar skills, but here we go. Here is my original song, The Past. Don't tell me you care when you are nowhere. You would take water all day when I threw me, 'cause I was aware and you didn't care. I'm inside out and oh, you see right through me. So I take it back on what I said. I didn't really know it then. I thought you'd always be around. Even when I'm feeling down, you had to pick me up again. You struggled just to do that. Now you're asking for it back, just to do it all again. It started with the roses all so red. Looking in your eyes, I can't forget. Running through the streets with no regret. Said to me, adding up your cheap apologies. Looking back, I really thought we'd last, but we were something from the past. Something from the past. Don't tell me I'm wrong, I gave it my all. Despite the signs, I let my heart run wild. Mama told me from the start, fall apart. I said no way, I thought you'd lead the way. But I take it back on what I said. I didn't really know it then. I thought you'd always be around. Even when I'm feeling down, you had to pick me up again. You struggled just to do that. Now you're asking for it back, just to do it all again. It started with the roses all so red. Looking in your eyes, I can't forget. Running through the streets with no regret. It ended with the lies you said to me. Adding up your cheap apologies. Looking back, I really thought we'd last. But we were something from the past. Something from the past. So 2020 has definitely been a very rough roller coaster, but it has taught me many things. One of the biggest things it has taught me is to live every day to the fullest because we never know what's going to happen tomorrow. So thank you, 2020. You will not be forgotten, but you will definitely not be missed. And here's to 2021, a year filled with health, love, happiness, and prosperity. Happy New Year, everybody. Love you all. Bye.